what do you think is going to happen today? Let's remember what happened yesterday. We don't know. Do you think Spider-Man's going to come save the day, Abraham? Yeah? I don't think we're going to see Spider-Man, but maybe. Who knows? Anything could happen. Let's see what happens today. At IncrediWorld.
Yes. can't believe it either.
Well, you gotta
I can't decide between a truck or a boat.
Maybe you don't have to decide.
Oh, you're here.
Yeah, I told you I'd be here first thing in the morning. So, let's execute this contract, shall we?
Yes, we shall.
Very good, Cody.
What's this?
It's your signing bonus.
Awesome! Hey, Gabby, guess what? You can get the truck to move!
What's wrong?
It's just that I haven't finished reading the contract yet.
Cody read it. Don't you trust your partner?
Hey, Cody.
Yeah?
Did you read it?
Well,
not all of it. It was just so long and boring. I mean, look at it. Why do they talk party in the first part and party in the second part? Nobody ever talks like that.
I just need to read the last section.
Hey, Cody.
Yeah, what's up?
Read that. Is there a problem? Party of the first part, that's us,
yep,
may not quote from any religious scriptures nor reference to God as our creator, right? So we can't talk about God?
Well, no, I mean, you can talk all you want to about God, just not during the show. I'm sure you understand. We have a large and diverse audience.
And you don't want to offend anyone.
That's right. Well, the thing is, the only reason we do our show is to talk about God. I mean, don't get me wrong. Animals are great. But there's a much bigger picture here. We want our these kids to know that God is an incredible master designer. And we can't just leave them thinking that this all just happened by chance.
Think about it. What if everyone talked about this wonderful painting and never, ever gave credit to the painter? Now, isn't that ridiculous? That's why we give credit to God. So, I guess you can have this back.
Excuse me? You're backing out of this deal?
No God, no contract. Just simple as that.
But wait, I'm not getting this. We are Adventure TV. And in case you two need to be reminded, we're kind of a big deal. You're giving up the opportunity of a lifetime. The opportunity of a lifetime.
What is that noise?
I was walking through the park, and I saw this new water ride.
So much fun.
Hold on a minute, Edna. I gotta take off my wet shoes.
Look at her, Gabby. She's soaked.
There, that's better. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. 1 minute, dry the bones. The next, wet the fish. I know, right? I gotta go, Edna. I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye-bye. Hey, guys. Don't I look spiffy?
Looks like you found white water explosion.
And drank most of it, too. Next time, remind me to keep my mouth closed. I hope I'm not interrupting in some kind of important meeting.
No, we were just finishing up.
Oh, good. Say, don't you just love their show? Boy, I sure do, especially that bird show. Oh, I learned so much. I never realized how wonderfully designed birds were, but now it's so obvious. You can see God's fingerprints everywhere.
Well, I've got to go, you two. this has been, well, interesting.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for the encouragement, Mabel.
Oh, you're welcome. Well, I just think it's great what you kids are doing and how y'all talk about God all the time. We should never be ashamed to do that, you know.
Yes, it's me. I left my watch backstage. That's what I'm gonna get.
Hey, so where are you going? You gonna go to birthday party?
You know, it's a long, really fascinating story, but Mabel, you look very wet.
She found white water explosion.
Really? All by yourself?
Well, you were so nice to me yesterday, going on all those rides with me, that I just thought I'd give you the day off today.
Oh, well, that's just so nice. You really didn't have to do that.
Really? Oh, how can you say that? Come on. We got lots to do.
She's nuts, isn't she?
Yeah!
But you know who I'm worried about is this guy right here. Did you see that stuff he had in his book bag? What is he gonna do with the syrup? And the petroleum jelly? Oh my goodness, I'm so nervous. I hope somebody catches him tomorrow. Will you guys come back to see if somebody catches him tomorrow?